Hello, Sardinia. Who would have ever thought 34 years ago when I started the Guardian Angels as a night manager in McDonald's in the Bronx that I would be talking to all of you, nine, count them, let me say, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine Guardian Angel groups from Italy, from the mainland to Sardinia, who are having a conference. Absolutely incredible, but it's real. And all of you are busting your shoes to make sure that the Guardian Angel concept lives not just in Italy and Sardinia, but hopefully will live throughout Europe, because I'm going to ask you to take on some new responsibilities. First off, Ross, who's been more dedicated from the time you were in Canada and New York and traveled all over the country to the time you've traveled the world on behalf of the Guardian Angels and now in coordinating all of our activities? Magnificent job. To Cage Yoda, our international director, who has visited with some of you Italian Guardian Angels from time to time, great job staying on top of it, keeping the Guardian Angel concept alive, because it's not just a local concept, it's global. And with all the great work that you're doing, you have the responsibility to think of us and we, not I and me, because that's a poison in the well. Us and we. What's best for all the Guardian Angel groups in Italy? What can we do to help one another? What can we do to take this dream of our local Guardian Angel group and spread it globally? Because we're getting emails every day, people asking us from throughout Europe, can we establish a Guardian Angel group? Just the other day from Serbia. The week before that, Holland. And it goes on and on and on. And our strongest effort in all of Europe is right there in Italy. Now, I know you have plenty of work personally and professionally, in addition to all of your great service as Guardian Angels. But please, think of a way that you can help me and KG Oda. I know Ross, tremendous, tremendous work that you're doing, Ross, and many of the local Italian leaders are doing great in running local chapters. But please, figure out a way that we can take it to the next level without putting any more pressure or stress on what you need to be a success locally. I just want to thank all of you for getting together today in Sardinia. And by the way, some of you are going to have to explain to my oldest son, little Anthony Chester Sliwa, who's a proud junior Guardian Angel, I'm taking him to the car show in Manhattan today, and Ferrari, the red Ferrari that's always there, won't be there. Ferrari has said it won't send its cars to New York City because you don't have enough lira, euros, dollars. Say it ain't so, Italian Guardian Angels. Say it ain't so.